Most women with epilepsy have a normal pregnancy and give birth to healthy babies. Only a handful of women are advised against having children due to their condition. It's almost as common for women with epilepsy to have children as anyone else. Additional complications during pregnancy are not expected either. Most women experience unchanged epileptic activity during pregnancy. However, if you have epilepsy, it is advisable to plan an upcoming pregnancy with your doctor. Good luck!